All right, it's winter time, and we're in the basement, and this fireplace insert has been super drafty. You can feel the cold air coming out of this. So I'm looking for a way to help reduce the cold air coming in. My friend Jenny said, just use some cardboard. So here we are, tip number one. Open this up, make sure the damper was shut, and put in some cardboard. So let's check it out. All right, so we have the flaps here. You can feel the cold air just as soon as I open it here. A lot of cold air there. After you put in your cardboard, I have it cut about, I have it cut to just about the right size here. And the flaps are, cardboard flaps are just pointing up. Make sure you got the door shut all the way. And make sure there's no gaps like this. We got the front closed up. Best we can, we still got a little gap here, but we're gonna deal with that. And the side here, this side is leaking air. So we're gonna put some, you could put some insulation in there. And if I didn't mention already, we never used this fireplace. It's been here almost 20 years and never used it once. So to add more insulation, we're gonna put plastic around the fireplace. So I'm gonna use bungees instead of tape. It's got a bunch of warnings on here for some reason. All right, let's go set this up. All right, guys, I know it's really fugly, but it's in the basement. This is my basement computer room. It's cold down here. I got the bungee cords holding the plastic. You can see the cardboard. And I guess you could trim up the plastic here. I'm not going to. And you could use duct tape, but I didn't want to leave a bunch of residue on the insert. So post in the comments below suggestions, idea. This basically cost me about $4 to do this. I got a lot of cardboard. I got a lot of plastic. I just got these little bungee cords. So post other ideas in the comments below on other ideas besides like a chimney balloon. I didn't want to use that. And other ideas you have for blocking the draft in a fireplace you're not using. And thanks for watching.